We're unboxing the August 2023 Keto Krate right after this. Hey guys, welcome to the August 2023 edition of the Keto Krate unboxing. Don't forget, you can get a discount on your very first Keto Krate by using the link in the description box below, or stick around to the end to see how you could win your very own Keto Krate. Let's get into it. I see lots of blue, so I wonder what's happening here. Okay, Southern recipe, small batch, sea salt and cracked black pepper. Looks like we had this before. One bag is 130 calories, 8 grams of fat, 1 total carb, and 14 grams of protein. Next, we have Better Than Good Foods Baked Cheddar Protein Puffs. Another oldie but goodie. Already know that I love these. One pack is 110 calories, 4 grams of fat, 3 total carbs, and 15 grams of protein. Cheddar, baked cheddar is one of my favorite flavors. So definitely looking forward to this. Also, this is vacuum sealed. You can't hear nothing shake because it is all squoze together. I am here for that. Next we have more high key mini cookies, but it's a different flavor this time. This is double chocolate brownie. So I'm assuming it's still a cookie, but it's just called double chocolate brownie. They feel kind of smush, to be honest, more like cookie crumbles. This would go like really well on top of some creamy ice cream, perhaps. But for the entire package, because you know how they put one serving and the entire package, 310 calories, 28 grams of fat, 22 total carb, 5 fiber, 14 erythritol. So math means that there are 3 net carbs in this whole bag, and then 11 grams of protein. I mean, I don't know if I feel like a whole cookie. Are these cookies? Yes, it's mini cookies. I just want to make sure it wasn't like a mini cookie crumble, because I think these been ran through. You know what I'm talking about? Okay, next. Peanut butter. So good. Oh, crunchy? What? I just read that. Oh my gosh. It is crunchy. Come on now. Where is she? Where are we? Oh, okay. Crunchy. No, you were so close. Oh, you're reading. Stop it. Crunchy peanut butter. That is so exciting. 2 grams of net carbs per serving. And the ingredients: peanuts, peanut oil, vegetable fiber. So inulin. Fully hydrogenated rapeseed oil. So canola mulch and sea salt. For 2 tablespoons, 200 calories, 17 grams of fat, 5 total carb, 3 fiber, so that's 2 net carbs, and then 8 grams of protein. I'm not gonna lie, guys, I've really been getting back on my PB&J game. You remember a couple of months ago when we got that Chalk Zero cherry spread? I was like, you know what? And then we had some good peanut butter before. I'm pretty sure it was creamy, but I was like, I need to make a PB&J, and they've been delicious. So I was just talking to my husband about how I would need a crunchy version of that, because like I'm a texture girly, you know what I'm saying? So the fact that the Keto Krate just delivered this right to me makes me very happy. So very much looking forward to this. Next. Oh, this is, maybe this was under the peanut butter. Like, this is a curve. This is a U shape. That's hilarious. Chipmunk, cinnamon snickerdoodle keto cookie. I am okay with some monk fruit, some cinnamon snickerdoodle. Yeah, made with monk fruit, soft and chewy. Good to know. Yeah, we're gonna have to just, like going to the chiropractor. Like, yeah, we just gotta adjust that right out. Yeah, okay. One cookie is 190 calories. There are 15 grams of fat, 21 total carb, 5 grams of protein. The ingredients: almond flour and allulose. So you can tell it's an almond flour and allulose baked cookie. Butter, egg, cinnamon, cognac powder. I mean, pretty clean looking stuff. So hopefully this tastes good. It does feel definitely soft and chewy. Looking forward to that. Yeah, but that, yeah, that pretty much molded around the peanut butter cylinder. That's pretty funny. Next. Earthside Farms. Okay, everyone, raise your hand. Did you know that Keto Farms rebranded to Earthside? I did not know this. I was doing Keto-palooza research because I love Keto Farm, formerly Keto Farms, now Earthside Farms. And so I was very interested and excited to see this rebrand and that they hadn't gone out of business or anything like that. So we have banana bread walnuts. Oh my gosh, like this is genius. Instead of putting the walnuts in the banana bread, we're putting the banana bread in the walnuts. Like, I'm very much looking forward to this. I loves me some walnut halves. Like, let's go. Okay, for one container, 140 calories, 13 grams of fat, 10 total carb, 2 fiber, and 6 sugar alcohol. So that's 2 net carbs and then 3 grams of protein. Ingredients: walnuts, natural sweetener, erythritol, monk fruit, bananas, coconut oil, natural flavors, and cinnamon, salt. Like, these are soups clean. Like, I am okay with that. I am very excited to try this. Continuing on. Oh, I'm dropping stuff. Oh, it's a meat stick. I could have dropped it. Okay. Mission Meats. Oh, but I love my friends at Mission Meats. This is a beef stick, tasty original. And let's see, no nitrates or nitrites, no ingredient or nutrition information. Oh, ingredients: beef, water, salt, encapsulated, citric acid, cultured celery powder, black pepper, no sweetening. So for the nutrition information, go to missionmeats.co/facts. Hashtag facts, no printer. Yay. I mean, I love Mission Meats. The company, my husband's gonna love Mission Meats, the meat stick product, but yay, meat stick. Genius Gourmet, please don't be open. Okay, it's not open, but this is another situation where, like, the bag is just so much bigger than the product to where I'm like, is this open? But no, it's not. Crispy Protein Treat is what they're calling this. Crispy, come on. Crispy Protein Treat is what they're calling this. Peanut butter chocolate, fewer than 1 gram of sugar, 10 grams of protein, 100 calories. So naturally and artificially flavored. Genius Gourmet. Nutritional facts. One bar is 100 calories, 4 grams of fat, 10 grams of carb, 6 fiber, 2 sugar alcohol, so 2 net carbs, and then 10 grams of protein. Okay, the ingredients: protein blend, so soy protein isolate, milk protein concentrate, dried egg white, whey protein concentrate. Next ingredient, polydextrose. Then water, oh, and here it goes, fructooligosaccharide, and then vegetable oil. So palm kernel, palm, shea, and peanut. Okay, peanuts, glycerin, soluble corn, fiber syrup. This is, we're getting into a lot of ingredients here. So, you know, just definitely think about where that falls on your journey. Okay, next. I've seen this huge bag in my periphery and I've been trying to work around it, but it might be the last thing. I mean, what is this? This might be the last thing in here. Boom. It's the world's biggest bag of keto marshmallows. Are you kidding me? Yeah, that's the last thing. Vanilla flavored premium marshmallows. Smallows. Smallows? Oh my gosh, vanilla flavored Chalk Zero. What are you doing? Like first there's the most delicious chocolate ever, and then you make all these syrups, and then you go with like jams and spreads, and now we're just like full-fledged mallows? What's happening here? Wow. That's crazy. And I love s'mores so much, but like they take so many ingredients that I would never buy. Like I would never buy graham crackers. I don't buy chocolate bars. And I don't buy marshmallows, but now I don't have to. Like, wow. My only question is there a keto graham cracker on the market? Like, are they expecting you to make your own? Like they have s'mores pictured here. is there like a low sugar alternative, or are they just like eat regular graham crackers? But then at least you have the sugar free mallows. I don't care. Like, okay. So 10 servings per container. This is a good two. Chop this in half. Actually, marshmallows are so sweet. I really can't eat all of them, but I might die trying, you know? There are 30 grams per serving. I wish it said how many mallows that was. Like, maybe 5 to 6? I don't know. 50 calories, 0 grams of fat, 21 grams of carbs. Lord Jesus. 20 grams of that is fiber. And then 1 gram of protein. The ingredients, the very first ingredient, non-GMO resistant dextrin. Then, oh my God, 2 products with fructooligosaccharides. And then water, gelatin, natural vanilla flavor, and monk fruit extract. It could have said sawdust. I'm eating them. Wow, this is exciting. Also, what is with everything being vacuum sealed to the gods? Like, I am okay. Like, this is one huge hunk of mallow that is not falling to the bottom. Like, I am okay with this. Wow, it says best by June 20th, 2024. That's how long mallows last? Jeez Louise. Like, I'm okay with this. Definitely no, but still, for the most part, this isn't a high in number keto crate, but it's definitely a high in value. How much do these cost at the store? How much does this whole thing cost at the store, right? Like, I am just very, very pleased. Comment down below, which of these products would you be most interested to try, or which have you tried and liked? And for each comment, you'll be entered to win this keto crate. So we'll be drawing a winner for this keto crate in our Smash the Crate series. That's the monthly series where me and my husband and mother, we try everything in this month's keto crate, and we tell you how it tastes. Because, I mean, don't get me wrong, it looks pretty, but how does it taste? So we will draw a winner in that video, but comment down below on this video. But honestly, guys, if you don't want to leave it to chance, if you can't take the chance that you won't get these mallows, go ahead and use the link in the description to get a discount on your very first keto crate. Do you see how I'm like holding them close to my body? Because like, I don't want them to go anywhere. What is it doing to me, right? Like, I'm so excited. We're gonna try these on Smash the Crate. But until then, hold your mallows. Bye.